For Google Cloud Next, we are partnering with the Vertex AI team on an end-to-end demonstration that shows the value of both platforms working together. We created a simulation that takes Google's groundbreaking MedPalm model and combines it with Data Robot Monitoring to demonstrate how generative AI can be used in a real-world context. Working together, Google Cloud and Data Robot are not just integrating technology, they're providing confident, value-driven AI. In our game, you will be given 30 seconds to triage a simulated patient appearing in an emergency room. Not only will you see the AI-predicted triage level and generated summary, but also a confidence score derived by Data Robot predictive models. By combining the compute power of Google Cloud and the ease of use, safety, and confidence tools provided by Data Robot, you can quickly build meaningful applications users will trust. This starts with Data Robot's native integration with BigQuery, where you can directly interact and preview data transformation. To add grounding context for the LLM, you will be shown how to leverage Vertex AI Matching Engine. You can easily volley between Data Robot and Google tools. Here, we are fine-tuning and testing different prompting strategies, while also using Data Robot to evaluate the predictive models that will test for truthfulness. When your development is complete, Data Robot can then monitor the deployment of all these elements, identifying when they drift off topic, hallucinate, or even become unintelligible. Also, this is a two-way street with user feedback incorporated right into the Gen AI monitoring. Our goal is to highlight the best of both platforms. Limitless scale, cutting-edge artificial intelligence, ease of use, governance, trust, and safety. Working together, Google Cloud and Data Robot make generative AI truly enterprise-ready.